The military vehicle was considered a top secret weapon for a long time. It was often called Baratino, or heavy flamethrower system, based on the T-72 tank in official documents. The vehicle has a maximum shooting range of up to 8 kilometers and affects up to 40 hectares. It is used at the main line of defense against the forces that were not destroyed by artillery fire. The Baratino's 30 charges, the first models used to have 24 charges, feature inflammatory and thermobaric effects. They burn down the targeted area completely and create the effect of a wave of pressure. The target is affected by excessive pressure and increased temperature, thus it is impossible to take cover from fire behind folds in the terrain. All targets will be hit. The TOS-1 has been used rarely in the course of its existence. It was used by Soviet troops in Afghanistan and during the assault on the Komsomolskaya village in Chechnya. Militants were hiding in basements there were destroyed from long distances. It has also been used occasionally during military exercises. The system has weak armor and can be destroyed by a grenade launcher, a gun, or an anti-tank missile. If hit by a shell, the missile launcher may start shooting itself. That is why the heavy flamethrower system has always been covered by tanks and infantry withdrew from its firing position right after making an attack.